degrees out.
Okay.
Yeah. The reason why you go to 1,000 is if you're way down and you got hot plugs and everything, she's liable to motorboat there for 5 minutes. You know, you shut the engine off, it'll still run. They call it dieseling, okay?
Yeah.
Now, on that landing, we're all set, but the moment we bounced into the air, okay, because we're just running out of energy, every time you get a crosswind, you get more lift.
Yeah.
Okay? And we got more lift, and we're all right, but the moment you hit, we're almost stalled, and then we bounced in the air, and we had to land, and we couldn't crank in too much aileron right there, because we're going to settle it down.
Yeah.
And we had some in there, but we still got blown tire, but we did not skid. You didn't hear any tire pressures.
No.
So when we hit, we were still straight.
Yeah.
But we were awful close to those runways.
Yeah.